It's Friday and you're watching The Biggest Beauty Project. I totally almost forgot to do a video this week. This whole YouTube break thing is really getting me out of the swing of things. This week is Nancy's topic and we're talking about cursing, so that's exciting. I do curse. I have since like the sixth grade, so I went to middle school. Everyone did there, so I just kind of got in the habit then, and now I don't really so much, just around my friends and stuff. Of course, like Kelly, I don't cuss in professional situations, and if I know someone is really uncomfortable with cursing or with a certain word, then I won't say that word, won't cuss around them. It's not a problem for me. I also don't really curse much online, so I won't really say many in this video, just because I know that anyone can find my YouTube channel, and it might be awkward, but I don't want it to be completely damning if they find it. Also on Facebook, I don't cuss because I have a lot of like my parents and my parents' friends and all, you know, that kind of people on there. Also people who I wouldn't cuss in front of in life, so I don't want to just like generally cuss on Facebook either. As for like Twitter and Pinterest, I will repin or retweet something that has a cuss word in it that won't stop me from sharing something, but I won't post anything with a cuss word. However, on Tumblr, that is where I'm the most myself online, and so I do cuss on Tumblr, especially in the tags. If you don't like F words, don't read my tags. My favorite cuss word is the F word. I love that it can be every part of speech. I love using it to kind of accentuate an argument. Like when I use that word, you know I mean it, you know I'm serious. And the more things in front of it, the more intense I feel. Like if it's MF, you know, it's a big deal. If it's GDMF, you should probably step back. I don't think that cursing really shows how classy you are or if you're educated or not. But I do think that the way you curse can make you either look more or less intelligent. I think most people, including I think most of the girls on this channel from my experience, just kind of cuss around friends, just like every so often. It's not every other word. You have like, you know, a vocabulary other than swear words. And most of us know when an appropriate time is to cuss or not. But I think when a person either, you know, every other word they say is a cuss word, or if they cuss, a situation where it may not be deemed appropriate by most people, I definitely think that that makes them look uneducated or unclassy. That's pretty much all I have to say about the topic. Cussing is okay by me. I'm filming this Thursday evening. I'm getting ready to go out somewhere with some of my friends to kind of celebrate my new job, and I'm really excited about that. I think it's gonna be really fun. Tomorrow on Friday, I couldn't film it on Friday because we're going to the zoo tomorrow, my parents and I, and I'm so excited. This is my week off between jobs, my last day at my former job was on Saturday, and I start my new job on Monday. I have an orientation downtown, and then start on Tuesday, I have training over in the building in the suburbs where I'm gonna be working, so that'll be a much better commute. I'm not looking forward to driving downtown 8 a.m. on a Monday, but you know, it's just one time. It's part of being a big girl. Oh, and I'm much happier with my hair this week. I feel like it looks a lot more normal. Last week, I had it still how the hairdresser did it, and I like it a lot better the way I do it, I guess. I'm still probably gonna grow my hair out because I'm still kind of unhappy with like my short hair. I've had a lot of quick videos lately, so sorry about that. And next week with the start of my new job, I will try to have a video up, but if I don't, know that it's because I am super busy with that. Girls, I love you all. Viewers, hope everyone is doing well. Everyone, please have a safe and happy weekend this weekend, and I will hopefully see you all next week. Bye.